Now this is a machine that sells resistors for 25 cents. If you try to cheat the system and only put in a nickel, nope, and a penny won't do it either. But if you put in a quarter, there you go. You get yourself some resistors.